Energy Secretary Alfonso Cusi says the power supply issues in Luzon were caused by fortuitous events. During the Kapihan sa Manila Bay held by the Philippine Star, Cusi said the simultaneous breakdown of four power plants, as well as forced outages, were beyond their control. This caused the grid to lose over 1,600 megawatts of power supply. But Cusi adds that they expect the Sual power plant to resume operations by this afternoon. And this will generate at least 647 megawatts of electricity. While they're also looking to power up another plant under testing to augment the power supply for Luzon.
The past 5 years we've been going through this, and hindi naman po ito regular happening mga ganyang brownouts, no? Kaya ito po nangyari, sabi nga, there are fortuitous events, mga things that are beyond our control, na nasira ang apat na planta na sabay-sabay, and I'm asking nga po, no, just to complete the process, I've asked the Philippine Competition Commission and ERC to look into all of these things, aside from our people investigating the root cause of the problem.
In an interview with Sito Beltran on Agenda, Senator Win Gatchalian emphasized the need to create an energy independence roadmap for the country. Gatchalian explained that this plan would help the Philippines use its natural resources to independently produce electricity and oil. The lawmaker added that the securing energy supply for the country should start with policymakers, including the Energy Department.
We cannot go around in circles, no? It has to start from the policymaker, which is DOE. Mm. And in my analysis, it starts with them. Okay. And the regulator follows the policy. But in the absence of that policy, then there's nothing to follow. And it's just a matter of holding the players, no? The private sector players into account. But okay. Again, kailangan government magbaston yan eh. The players will not follow if government will not be heard and will not flex its muscles.